A warm welcome back to Changzhou as we continue our coverage of the China Open on semi-finals day. Maybe a surprisingly one-sided victory for Wang and Huang. I wonder what's going to happen in this women's singles, because it's intriguing. Not too many, I don't think, with all due respect to her, would have predicted that Sayaka Takahashi would have made the last four. Carolina Marin, first tournament back after all the injury problems she had, that really nasty cruciate ligament problem. And she's been excellent all week. And trying to defend her title. We'll see that other semi-final this morning as well, Chen Yufei against Tai Zhu Ying, but we're concentrating on the top match. Takahashi with that huge win over Intanon yesterday. Officials are on court and the players won't be far behind them. Marin with a comfortable lead in the head-to-head. Last time they met was 12 months ago in this tournament. Big stories of the week here, Carolina Marin's return from injury. She played 14 matches all year. She had that horrible issue with the cruciate ligament at the Indonesian Masters back in January. Trying to defend her title here. I don't read anything into that ranking of 24. It's just because she's been obviously away from competition. Olympic champion from Rio. One eye on trying to defend that in Tokyo in less than a year's time now. There's that win yesterday, come from behind against He Bingxiao. It was a weird match actually, because by her own admission she wasn't anywhere near her best in the first game, and then suddenly just found all the rhythm and was superb in the second and third games. Takahashi, who's 27 now. That highest ranking was back in February when she was in the top 10. Younger sister, of course, is the excellent doubles player, Ayaka. Four titles last year, but none so far this. There's that eye-catching win over the Thai, Ratchanok Intanon. But it's been tough going apart from that second round match against the Russian Kozetskaya. Su Xiao Feng from China is the umpire, and Xiao Yue is the service judge. Be interesting to see whether Marin makes a better start today than she did tomorrow, or than she did yesterday, rather. Might not be here tomorrow, or she might be in the final. Well, already she looks completely focused. Having played three games yesterday, clearly she'll want to get through in two today, as fresh as possible for the final, if she can make it there, especially after obviously coming back from such a long layoff. Excellent match player though, Takahashi. The line again. Twice she's played that shot, twice. Flush on the paint. It's a magnificent shot. Wasn't the easiest retrieve, let alone to find that angle. That's quite brilliant from Marin. Well, certainly no slow start today. Can't believe she's missed that, and she can't believe it either. What an opportunity. Set it up perfectly and then just gifted the point to Marin with the unforced error from pretty close range. Just got to forget about it now. It's gone. is going to challenge. I don't think this is going to work for her. I think born as much of frustration as maybe a genuine belief that it was wrong. But I take it all back. So obviously she gets to keep that challenge. Each have two per game. Not much doubt that that was too long. Oh, yes, best shot she's played today. Wonderful cross-court winner from the Japanese. Well, that will really frustrate Takahashi. Played a terrific point. She gives it back in, well, very careless fashion. Could be the first unforced error that Marin's made. She was so desperate to get that lift deep, just overdid it a fraction. This time, the Spaniard. Good, and she's got a handy little lead at the interval, 11-7, the defending champion in front.
Seven. play.
Great hands from Takahashi. Got that absolutely spot on. Terrific play. What a rally. Saw the best of both women there. Well, she thought she'd won that before she even saw that the line judge had signaled that it was good. So clearly she's going to challenge it. I think she's pretty sure this was out. And she's dead right. A bit of anger in that from Takahashi. Just hanging in there. Just to make Marin win this game. Not let her coast towards it. Off the frame from the Spaniard, an easy kill. And now she's right back in this. For once, Marin outwitted her opponent at the net, because that's where Takahashi has been good. But Marin got the better of her there. Thank you. Well, terrific entertainment. You can hear the U's and R's. And the upshot is that Marin getting ever closer to this opening game. Just looks to have an extra little bit of time. It's a hard quality to really define. 23 shot rally that last point. Oh, that's good. I think that took Marin by surprise a little bit.
13-16.
That was nowhere near as easy as she made it look. From pretty deep in the court. That might have been going wide, you know, until it flipped the end of Marin's racket. And all of a sudden, the comeback's on again for Takahashi. That by a long, long way, and all of a sudden confidence just seems to have drained out of Carolina Marin. Finding these shots from.
Thank you.
Certainly, Takahashi showing that that defeat against Inter on yesterday was no flash in the pan. She's been good today again. Tight opening game in the semi-final. She keeps finding these winners. It was called out, I think, and she's going to challenge. I beg your pardon. I think she had the hand up because she thought she heard a call, but there wasn't one, and that's why, inside the line. Suddenly produced a whole series of winners in the last few points. Oh. That's a great lead. It was a pretty good smash. And two game points for Takahashi, who's only beaten Marin once before in five previous meetings. Marin all of a sudden looks vulnerable here, having bossed the first game for probably the first three quarters of it. Just a bit snatchy, that wasn't it, from the Japanese. So one game point saved, one more to go from Marin's point of view. From the Olympic champion. Been a hugely entertaining first game this, and still a toss-up. Who's going to take it? Marin, psychologically, you'd think might be in a stronger mindset now, having saved those two game points. Defense from Marin, and then Takahashi got extremely fortunate. But you have to use those kind of moments to your own advantage. A third chance to take the opening game here. Taken it this time. 22-20. Bit of a shock on the cards here. Marin led early, and she got pegged back. Takahashi in front.
フォロー。
Second game. Love all. Play.
Can Takahashi then continue where she left off in the latter stages of that game? She really came on strong. That's a promising beginning. Misjudgment from the Japanese. Into that backhand, Marin. Wow. Surprised Takahashi in the pace of it. Really has. To be able to control that like that. No chance for the Spaniard to get to it. A bit of a nervy one from the former world number one, and that's only going to give Takahashi more confidence. She needed something like that to happen. Lovely angle. Just died on Takahashi in front of her. Got to say, defensively, Takahashi's been absolutely superb. Her net play in particular has been top draw. three or four of those in this second game where Marin's gone long. Maybe not quite accounting for the drift. Either way, she needs to readjust quickly. Moment, one step forward and two back for Marin. Against a woman who's not making many unforced errors and very few mistakes. She's going to really have to graft to get back into this match. Saw in the first game, things can turn around very quickly. Great decision. Don't often get away with those. Second favourite for much of that point, Marin. Still came out on top. I said it could change round quickly. Marin back in this. Right back in it, and she is the kind of player that just goes on streaks of points. We saw that yesterday when she was way below her best in the first game, and then just it's like a different player. Maybe she's doing the same thing again. Not that she played badly in the first game. And she's on terms. 5 points in a row for the Spaniard. Point before the interval, and she's turned it round. Still tight though, and pretty tense out there in this semi-final.
<笑>守ろうとしちゃダメよ。勝負してない、勝負してしょ。自分が軽くで動けばダメだよ。重くで動けよ。ん？違う、相手が違う。簡単な相手じゃないよ。厳しく動くって、チャンスを持ったら攻撃しちゃダメだよ。
just get the feeling that the momentum in this match has shifted. Might only be a couple of points to lead here, but from where Takahashi was about 5 minutes ago, it's a totally different complexion to this match. Just can't see where our next point is coming from. Eight successive points to Marin. Well, finally, she snaps that sequence. You can still make Marin a big, big favorite for the second game. Not just because of the score. Thought about rolling over, didn't it? And it came back the other way on Takahashi's side. Well, she was coming out on top in all those net exchanges in the first game, Takahashi. Not anymore. That was superb from Marin. It did just brush the tape, but it was an excellent shot nonetheless. Marin again with a scorcher down the line. all at sea at the moment. As this game goes inexorably towards Marin, and Takahashi's going to have to really pick this up in the decider, because at the moment this woman is dominating. And here are 7 game points to square the match. Turned it round. She was 10-5 behind at one stage, but 21-13, and it's one game off.
Este, por ejemplo, este saque le has quitado velocidad y le ha costado un poquito más hacer el lob. ¿Eh? Mira, a ver, habrá que estar mucho más atenta a la red, por si cambia. Varía, a ver, ¿vale? Atenta. Luego, muy bien desde el fondo, quitando velocidad al medio derecha. Ahí tiene mucha menos variación. ¿Eh? Vale. Ya ves cuando te juega, ella es capaz
de... Y más calma y paciencia.
Venga, tú al final tienes más armas. Lo que queda a veces es cuándo utilizarlas. A veces quieres demasiado fuerte, todo fuerte. Ella fuerte la aprovecha.
Quitando,
de vez en cuando, eso es, cuando está más equilibrada. ¿Qué no? Otra vez atrás. ¿Qué te lo digo?
いいセットだよ、いいセット。
If Marin finds anything close to the form she showed in the last part of that second game, fear for Takahashi, but she just couldn't live with her. Just too many errors creeping into Takahashi's game at the moment.
Three,
Good lift. Depth on that lift from Marin was absolutely perfect. Oh. Wow. Better. It's best shot she's hit for some while. Superb angle again from Marin. She's really starting to enjoy herself now. It's just a class shot. Hasn't landed one of those for a while down the line. Deep enough from Takahashi. Marin onto it in a flash and dispatched it beyond the Japanese. Really clever play from the Olympic champion. moving Takahashi around. Some of those angles she's found have been quite brilliant. Well, to say she's got the bit between her teeth, I think it's something of an understatement at the moment. Carolina Marin. She's still just doing enough to stay in touch. Absolute beauty. That is the shot of an Olympic champion. That was the harder side to go. Cross court was certainly easier. Much more margin for error. That was nailed. Long, and Marin with a four-point advantage in this decider. So Takahashi playing catch up here. She does find those lines so regularly. Once again, that was the harder side to go. More space to the backhand, but she likes the challenge. Just start to feel the confidence surging through Marin's veins and just ebbing away a little bit from the Japanese. Try and lift her, coaching staff there. Given too many points away, Takahashi, in this match. Well, for once, an error of judgment from Marin. Can't afford to do that, not at this stage. It was a phenomenal shot from Takahashi, but what came back was ridiculous. She's saying that was on the half volley, I think. And it wasn't clear from, I think she might have a point. She can't believe it. That's what she's saying, and I think she's probably right. But unfortunately, you can't use Hawkeye for that situation. It clearly was on the half volley. Now, I think we're going to have a ruling here to see whether the chair umpire can use, that was just shown on the big screen in the arena here, use that video evidence, which clearly showed that the shuttle had hit the court before Marin played it. Chair umpire's been told he can't change it. No wonder they're unhappy about it. You can understand, but at the same time, you can't go against what's a written set of rules, even if the video evidence is fairly clear. Anyhow, 17-11. Either say you can use video evidence or you can't, and that's the issue here, I think. Hard not to feel some sympathy though for Takahashi. She's certainly got the crowd on her side as well because of that sense of perceived injustice. Couldn't get it over. I was just about to say that incident might work two ways. Might really fire Takahashi up. She played a good point until this moment. Off the tape and back down again. Expected to miss that. Okay. pity from Takahashi's point of view. Match points for Marin. Six of them. Lives to fight another point after Marin's error of judgment. That was really delicate from Takahashi. Stunningly good net play. Match point down. All right, a slight bit of help from the net, but great hands again. Two saved, four to go. Going to make Marin win it. She's not going to give it to her. And it'll already be just preying on the Spaniard's mind a little bit after that 35 short rally. Four match points. Marin, without question, is starting to get nervous and tighten up a little bit. Can Takahashi keep the pressure on here? Away. And that'll do it. It was really nervy at the end, but 21-18 in that final game, and Carolina Marin is through to the final, chance to defend the title she won 12 months ago, and her first tournament back from injury. Sporting handshake from Takahashi. That victory will be soured from the Japanese's point of view after that controversial incident in the last game. But she's through in what was a, well, something of a titanic struggle in the end. Only thing that matters, though, is progression. Final moments. Let's confirm the score for you. 20-22, 21-13, 21-18 in an hour and 11 minutes. We're back shortly with some mixed doubles.